we want to be free, and we want to have a good time. And that's what we're going to do. We're going to have a good time. We're going to have a party.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Jody Guerrero.
And I'm Karina Gonzalez. Today is Thursday, October 23rd, and we're here with your morning announcements. If you want to find out more about cancer and support the cause, join CO Cancer Society at their meeting today after school in HB2. They will be discussing future plans and events.
CO Cancer Society t-shirts are also available for pre-sale until tomorrow. Buy your shirt for $12 at the student store.
Art Club meets today right after school from 3:15 to 4:30 in room HF12 to finish the Day of the Dead artwork.
Did you know that one donation has the potential to save three lives? That's why we need your help. Sign up this week at lunch in the cafeteria to donate blood next Thursday, October 30th. Pick up a parent consent form at HM2 or print one from School Loop. You may sign up with the completed consent form at the table at lunch. You must be 16 years old and weigh at least 110 pounds. Here's some more information from Jess and Mariah.
Hey, Wolfpack, Jess O'Donnell here.
And Mariah Ford.
And our little buddy Drippy to remind you guys about the blood drive next Thursday, October 30th. So if you're 16 or over and weigh over 110 pounds, then you can sign up. And teachers, we also need your help.
A lot of your help. Guys, also don't forget to pick up parental consent forms. They're found in the MP room and on Ms. Winslow's door. Make sure that you turn them in by next Tuesday. Please turn them in by next Tuesday. You can also sign up for a time slot once you turn that form in.
And now Mariah's gonna hit y'all with some blood drive facts.
So I don't think you guys knew this, but 3 teaspoons of blood can save a baby's life. So that means with your donation, you can save about 5 or 6 babies. Also, 1 out of 7 people that enter a hospital need blood transfusions. So if you donate, you're saving lives. Please remember that, Wolfpack.
Make waves, Wolfpack.
Now let's pass it on over to Tyler and Irie for your sports update.
Hey there, Wolfpack. I'm Irie Holmes.
And I'm Tyler Kelly. And we are back for your Thursday sports announcements. And Irie, I'm pumped. Royals won yesterday. It's been a long time since they've gone. It's time for them to win the pennant.
Go Giants.
I'm sorry, it's not going to happen. But weird thing about the San Fran Radios, they're not playing Lord Song Royal at all until the end of the World Series. Suspicious much?
No, I see it's perfectly fine.
Seems a little suspicious to me.
Congratulations to our varsity soccer team on winning their second consecutive SVC League title. Great job to all the guys who put in the work to make this season happen. Make sure to come out and support all the seniors on their senior night next Monday.
Yeah, it's just a great time for them to just come together and reflect on the season. Make sure to wish the varsity football team luck when they travel to Bella Vista. Good luck, guys, and keep that winning streak going. Hopefully they can improve to 5-0 and just keep the season rolling.
Yeah, they've been playing really well this season. It's been pretty great.
Yep.
Make sure to come out and support our women's volleyball team today at their Pink Out game in honor of breast cancer awareness. Make sure to wear pink, because if you do, you'll get a raffle ticket that you can win something from the snack bar or another amazing great prize.
Free food or free prizes sounds good to me. Winners will be announced after the second varsity match. Freshmen start at 4, JV at 5, and varsity will start around 6, maybe a little bit earlier. Make sure to come out and support breast cancer awareness.
Good
luck,
ladies.
It's always great when they support breast
cancer. Yeah, definitely. Attention all boys interested in playing basketball this coming winter. We need everyone that is wanting to try out for the team to come sign in their name on the tryout list with Coach Roth and HJ2 by Tuesday, October 28th, so that he knows that you're of your intention for trying out. If you are an athlete who is participating in a fall sport, you still need to sign in with Coach Roth.
Yep, and remember last year, basketball taking it all the way to Arco Arena for the playoffs. Everybody who signs up, you have the potential of doing that. And now for a story on one of our alumni, Marcus Rios. Marcus recently received the game ball in the UCLA versus Berkeley game last Saturday. Just think that 2 years ago, Marcus could have died from a serious fungus infection to the brain. And the infection kills nearly 99.9% of its victims. But he was one of the lucky ones. And now look at him, making the number 2 spot on the ESPN top 100 plays, making the interception in the last 51 seconds to seal the game. He recently spoke to Coach Gomes, and he said he extends all of his thanks to to Kasunis and all of its players that he played with.
Yeah, it's such an amazing comeback story from one of our own. Well, that's all we have for you guys today, Wolfpack. I'm Nyree Holmes.
And I'm Tyler Kelly, and we will see you next week, Wolfpack. Go Royals.
Go Giants.
Some members of the Green Team came together to help beautify our campus. Let's take a look.
Campus Beautification is a project that involved several COHS clubs, including National Honor Society, Key Club, and Seal's very own Environmental Club, Green Team. And our mission was to bring life back into our campus. So we did so on Saturday by planting in several dirt plots and in areas where flowers have been just trampled on for over several years, so weeds have kind of overgrown in that area. And we just want to tell everybody, please do not walk on or in the plants. We want everyone to fully appreciate the new shrubs we have on campus and to help retain the beauty of our flowering campus. So remember to stay on the sidewalks, and thank you on behalf of CO.
So remember, CO, respect the work and don't step in the planet boxes.
Attention lead members, there will be a meeting after school today in Ms. Lobby's room, HL5. Hasta la vista.
Attention all Lean Crew members, there has been a change in location for the meeting today. You will meet in the small gym today during Wolfpack Hour. Please bring your contact sheet and sit with your partner. Don't forget, we are meeting in the small gym.
The Servant of Two Masters is just around the corner, so make sure to save the date. Tickets are now on sale for the show. The first show dates are Friday, November 7th at 7 p.m. and Saturday, November 8th at 2 p.m. and 7 p.m. Stay tuned for further dates and times. Tickets are $8 general admission and $6 with ASB. You can get your tickets at the student store. Well, that's all we've got for you today. I'm Jody Guerrero.
And I'm Karina Gonzalez. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack. Have a thriving Thursday. Wolfpack.